This is what is left after militants attacked Gombe Transport Services Limited Terminal at the Central Motor Park in Gombe, the Gombe State Capital. The explosion had targeted passengers as they boarded buses in the early hours of Friday, killing at least 7 people and injuring over 30. Some reports, however, put the number of the dead at 30.
For now, 3 suspects from that vehicle who ran away were apprehended, and we are reasonably suspecting they are the people who brought in the IEDs. Either the vehicle is park laden, probably, until the EOD make further investigations.
In the meantime, the Gombe State Governor Ibrahim Dankwambo has visited the scene of the blast, as well as the hospital, to commiserate with those injured.
I will continue to call on our people to be very vigilant, to be very observant, and to be very patient. And at this time, I want you media people to join me in calling on our people to avoid speculations, hearsay, and the possibility of taking laws into their own hands. I want people to go about their normal businesses as the situation is under control and normalcy has been restored. Speculations, hearsay, will complicate the problems. They should allow law enforcement agencies to do their job as they should. And I am calling on the law enforcement agencies to do whatever they can do to identify, go down to the source of maybe where these facilities have been made before they are transported to where they are used for destruction or for whatever. And at this moment too, it is very important to call again on those people who must have perpetrated this to say, come to the hospital and see the condition of these people.
Although normalcy is said to have been restored in the area, the police say investigation into the incident is still ongoing, and 3 suspects have been arrested.